What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video on Halo 2. This time we're gonna be playing as the Arbiter. Like I said, we're gonna be playing those alien bastards. Let's go ahead and hop in. This is a really cool mission. First time in the Halo franchise you get to play as an elite. So it's gonna be pretty fun.
Further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat.
Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
Like how the amount of honor guard elites that are there, you never have to really fight that amount.
I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought.
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They will use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
Some iconic armor.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
It'd be funny because he's missing some of those mandibles. They gave him a lisp or something.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Let's go.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot.
The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise.
A fuel rod cannon grunt. I do not trust you.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage.
Hold on. Yeah, you guys go in. Let me get mine back up. He had a rifle? Oh no. I saw a beam rifle somewhere. Covenant carbine, like I said, my favorite weapon. What the freak? I didn't even see a nade get tossed. Alright, well, it's okay, I guess. I guess they're just gonna commit suicide. No! I was close. Okay. Now we should be just like a walking turret and just mow it down everyone. What? Oh, those are my guys, that's why. It's not doing no damage. Let's go. Dinosaur feet. Dinosaur feet. Y'all ever seen dinosaur feet? That's what I thought. Oh, the sentinels. Wait. Yeah. What the heck blew up? I'll just take this in. What the heck is that? Oh, is it the... Oh, gosh dang it. But it's these things. How is that killing me from this distance? Come on. Yeah, now you're making me mad, game. Where's the sentinel? Because sentinels also brought a new gun to the game. It's a sentinel. I'll take that. Sentinel beam, something like that. I think I killed both of my guys. The heck is... Where is that coming from? Oh, you. Yeah, this here is a sentinel beam. Dang, why are y'all throwing so many nades? You're trying to get me killed. The one thing people hated about Halo 2 multiplayer, even back in the day, but now too, because it's still kind of broken, not as broken, that lunge range. I'll beat you with the hilt. Come here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Man, y'all can't even see me at this point. I think I killed myself there with the needler explosion. It's fine. Take that. Can I get a hot tub? Okay, I'll leave you guys for now. Where's your elite? There he is. I think that's a terminal up there. Yeah, it is. Alright, let's watch this real quick. I haven't even been looking for him either. Maybe I should start. Maybe later.
Quite unacceptable.
This day, the prophets will be pleased that we have rescued an oracle from the humans' violation of the holy temple.
Why do you keep calling it a temple? My installation was a weapon, and one which we needed very, very badly.
But Oracle, I do not understand. We were told the rings are salvation, a gateway to paradise.
Told? By whom? Anyone who told you that is a fool, or quite, quite mad. That installation was a beautiful tool, designed to destroy everything the Flood might feed on.
Everything?
Oh, quite everything. And if even one Flood spore survived the destruction of my ring...
Communications. Shut down all lines to the fleet. We will not notify the prophets of our discovery until I hear everything this oracle has to say.
I will gladly share what I am permitted, but we have little time. What has been unleashed here could destroy everything you have ever known.
On that, Oracle, we are in agreement.
And that's when they get told the truth. And that's why I'm here to kill him, because he knows the truth. He doesn't believe our alien ways. Non-believer. Another one. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep going. Use some Covenant carbine here. Run away, Mr. Elite. Beam rifle? Nope. Sentinel beam? Yup. 77. This one's 100. I'll take that. Energy sword, I'll take that. thought I died for a second there. I don't know. Just looked like it. Beat him with the hilt. Beat him with the hilt. Yeah, I'm just glad I survived however many explosions that was. Give me that back. I swear. Gosh dang it. Ah! Where's the other one? Oh crap. Oh crap. What is that thing? Oh, this is a piece of metal. Okay. I was right clicking to see what would happen, you know. Alright, there's the tricks, I guess. Am I stalling out or something? Can I not fly straight up? Die. Sorry if I'm silent, just anytime I'm driving. I just feel like I need to super duper concentrate. Like I said, it's a driving mission. Yeah, I can't. I can get a new one? Hell yeah. Oh, God. Was that grunt made of steel? Holy crap.
No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching.
Yeah, I need a new one. Not gonna lie. Can I snipe him from here? Gosh dang, I thought it was over here. I saw this. Can I do anything? No. Yeah, let me take my busted up banshee over there, I guess. Inviso style. Can't you see, game? Wasting the good people's time. What's up, son? What's up, son? What's up, son? He would. Arrgh! One thing that pisses me off in video games when I die to explosions like that. I was about to say, oh, did my freaking banshee despawn? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna just spam my Q. Like I'm playing League of Legends on Earth. And hope for the best right now. The heck just blew up, but I'm glad I got out of there. Alrighty, guys. Next episode, knock out the Oracle. Like if you liked. I would appreciate a sub. Go ahead and leave a comment if you got any questions, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.